shows just a second ago. Bruce, we have a good view of it now if you want to just add a few words.
Okay, so this is a family, Oreosomatidae. They get that name because the juveniles have very large scales on the lower part of the body, and somebody thought they looked like mountains, Oreo, prefix from Greek, I think, for mountain. The ones that we see here have little spines on the tip of the snout and in front of the eyes, and the only described species that has that feature in this genus, Neocytus, is Neocytus acantharhynchus, which was described from the Seychelles Islands over in the Western Indian Ocean. Now, we don't know if this is the same species as that or not, if that's a species that's found all across the Indian and Pacific Oceans, like many species are, or if it's a related species with maybe a species pair with one found in the Indian Ocean or the Pacific Ocean. So the species identity is actually a mystery. Oreos are caught commercially in deep waters, or at least they were, in the same fisheries that were catching the orange roughy, but those were a different genus and species than the smaller ones that we see here. They're planktivorous. We see them up in the water column. They're probably up there picking out all of these nice little planktonic animals.